Hi guys, welcome to Sue's DIY Design. Today, I'm going to make a Christmas centerpiece with a grapevine wreath basket. Let's get started. The supplies are grapevine wreath basket, dry floral foam, 3 candles with autopicks underneath, wire cutter, and different colors of poinsettias, greens, and some decorations. I got all these flowers at Dollar Tree. Here we have wreath basket with a floral foam inside. Now we're gonna place these candles. I'm gonna put this in the middle of here. So let's go like this. Now, first, I'll use this ornament. Move this in the middle of here. Let's see. I'm gonna try it with the flowers, poinsettias. We trimmed all the flowers from the bunch, so now I'm gonna start to decorate. You're gonna use two different texture in front. Some different colors. Love these colors. Thank you. Okay guys, let's light the candle.
Okay guys, there we have it. We have a beautiful centerpiece for Christmas with a grapevine wreath basket. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you later.